It was the YouTube moment that had political pundits buzzing.
So we can take this country back.
A campaign video for GOP presidential candidate Herman Cain featuring New Berlin's Mark Block, Cain's chief of staff, and we find out, a smoker. Block is no stranger to state politics. He ran campaigns for the Bush Quail ticket, Tommy Thompson's reelection campaign in 1990. He was on this show 2 years ago when he was with Americans for Prosperity. The video got the Cain campaign a day's worth of media coverage, most of it mocking, condescending, or critical, which made me wonder, could that have been exactly what Cain's campaign was hoping for? Because the more the pundits and Washington insiders ridicule Cain and his message, the more he seems to resonate with a group of frustrated Americans, tired of politics as usual. And before we go, a reminder to check us out on Facebook. Thanks for being with us today. I'm Mike Gouche, and I'll see you again next week on Upfront.